Currently, we receive about 750 to 800 applications per year for the course, and we have about 50 places on offer. So advice to prospective students is, obviously, we've got to gain the academic requirements for the course, but also we do look at things like communication skills, interpersonal skills, and also insight to the profession. So having work experience in a care environment, preferably some sort of physiotherapy experience, would be really, really helpful.
The advice I'd give to a student coming to Brighton would be to participate in as much work experience in physiotherapy as you can before you come, to give you a real idea of what physiotherapy involves. It also means that you then truly understand all of the demands which are placed on physios.
We're quite small, meaning we can all work really closely together. There's lots of practical-based things, which is really nice. And everyone's in the same situation as I am, so we're all working for the same goal.
The first year is very much looking at sort of the foundation skills and knowledge for a physiotherapist. And then we start to look at some of the common conditions that physiotherapists might come across in practice.
It was a bit of an eye-opener, not really understanding what I was going to go in for, and coming out a completely different person with a much broader view on life. And working within the NHS was a fantastic opportunity, so I've really enjoyed all my time with the course.
I enjoy the most about the course the varied nature of all of the different practical skills that we learn. So even though it goes under the umbrella term of physiotherapy skills, we have many different varied modules with many different skills within that scope.
In the second year, then, that really looks at the core areas of physiotherapy. So there are three core areas: musculoskeletal, neurological physiotherapy, and cardiorespiratory physiotherapy. And that builds upon some of the skills and experience and knowledge that they will need when they go out on placement at the end of year two.
The best thing for me would have been the placement opportunities they gave you, and also having lecturers that have also written books on physiotherapy.
I love the practical-based learning, especially within the anatomy and exercise modules. We really get hands-on using all different types of equipment and techniques that I haven't used before in the past, which is really exciting.
The philosophy of this course is that students actually are in the university for 18 months. So the idea is that they do have the core knowledge and skills to enable them to treat anything or that they see as they go into clinical placement. So they can be very holistic in their approach and problem solving in their approach. So for example, if they're on an orthopaedic ward and they see someone after surgery, that if that person had something like a chest infection or they may have had a previous stroke, then the students would actually be able to manage that.
And we're very much supported locally by our managers of our local trusts and feeling that that is the right way to approach the training.
So say if you study something on your own, that you have a chance to actually practice inside the classroom under the supervision of the tutors, and then you go into the placement and you get to actually apply that skill in an actual practical setting. I think that's the best thing about it.
Our placement provision, we cover quite a big geographical area. So we cover Surrey, Sussex and Kent. The really positive thing for our students is that they get to see such a huge diversity of size of trusts, as well as we do get to see a lot of cultural diversity across those three counties as well. So students do 1,000 clinical hours in total, and how that's divided up over our two programmes is that they do 5 6-week placements.
You're actually given a very gradual knowledge base in year one, and that's when you build up your foundation, and then you move on to year two where you do a lot more practical work and application of all the things that you learn from year one. And then in third year you actually do placement, which we are preparing for in year two right now.
In the third years, the students then complete their 4 final 6-week placements. They also have a research module, and part of that they work as a group and they produce a literature review and also a group research proposal. As a final module, they have a professional module which then prepares them for applying for their work in the future and building up something called their continuing professional development portfolio, which again will help them in the workplace.
You get to help people who were previously injured. You get to rehabilitate people. You get to see them kind of going from changes from not being able to do something, you know, to being doing something small. Although small, it makes a massive difference in their life. So it's definitely one of the best things.
Our students here gain a variety of experiences when they go out on placement. So we're very much focused on getting them acute experience, community experience, intermediate care. But not only do we focus on the NHS, but we also do look at the private and voluntary sectors. They also get experience, say, in the schooling sectors and also in sport. We pride ourselves on visiting every student on every placement. And we do this because not only do we want to support our students out on placement, but we also want to maintain our links and support of our practice educators. Their role is really important in developing, you know, successful physiotherapists at the end of their courses.
If you're thinking of studying physiotherapy, you definitely have a visit to the campus and meet the tutors and talk to them and see what it's like. And then as soon as you come here, you know that if it is the right place for you, that you'll figure that out, you know, it's the right place that you're going to study for.
Prior to coming, try to do some form of preparation if you can, just to help you along once you get here, because it is an intense course and there's lots of things to learn. So if you can help with things like anatomy prior to coming, so if you can start looking into your anatomy, then when you come, you're going to have a little bit of a head start and you'll already understand some of it, so there'll be a little bit less to take on all at once.
Enjoy as much as you can and you'll make lots of wonderful friends and you'll have a great time.
The best thing about the University of Brighton is the teaching staff. We have quite a close relationship with them, and they're always there to give advice and speak to help develop your skills.
Most of the staff are very research active, and that actually informs our teaching.